Americans who have gathered here to watch this match tonight, and Dan Gable has won the gold medal at 149.5 pounds.
A regular decision for Dan Gable.
Well, any feel of pressure should be all gone right now for Cale Sanderson of the United States. He has won the gold medal.